The importance of bioethics in clinical research is to both protect patient volunteers and to preserve the integrity of science, because there is potential to exploit patient volunteers by placing some people at risk of harm for the good of others. Responsible conduct in research is simply good citizenship applied to professional life. Researchers who report their work honestly, accurately, efficiently, and objectively are on the right road. Nurses, clinical research coordinators, clinical trial managers, research administrators, regulatory compliance officers, sponsors, and principal investigators are all responsible. Leaders must focus on bioethical sustainability over the long term. Situations arise in which ethical, moral, societal, or individual standards may be violated, and leaders must be highly vigilant and prepared to confront such situations and make decisions with convincing evidence-based arguments.